All right, we are 12 miles out of Hartford. Gonna have to start feeling our eyes for gliders. They will not be showing up on the ADS-B, at least I don't think so. All right.
Bump land.
Gotta start looking for the airport.
Well, there's the windmills.
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna land on 27. I was thinking about landing on the grass strip, but that's also the pattern for the gliders. I'll just stay clear of them. And I think what I'll do is I'll land on 27 and just start on a left base. Well east of their 36. So.
Yeah.
Well, that's the plan. I think I see the airport, so. Hartford traffic, Pushcat 7-3 Tango, 8 miles to the southwest, inbound for landing, Hartford. Yeah, I'm not hearing anybody in the pattern.
No, I'm not either.
I'm going to do a long left base. That'll keep my airplane.
Hartford traffic, calling 8 southwest for a runway, 36, Hartford.
All right, so.
36.
Yeah, he's. That's the Pawnee.
Okay.
That's the tow plane.
So he's just going down?
No, he's on the downwind leg for 36.
You got the airport?
Yeah, I got the airport. 10 o'clock.
Straight traffic, Skyway 3 Delta Alpha, left base, runway 26, east right.
Hartford traffic, Piper 397 Hotel, left downwind for 27, Hartford.
Traffic 186 is about a mile and a half southeast of the airport. We're overflying at 2300 for a wind check. Hartford.
Is it overflying?
Hartford traffic, turning base for runway 36. Full stop, Hartford.
Eastern traffic, Skyway 2 Delta Alpha, turn final 26.
The glider was at 2300, Tom. That's our level.
Well, we got an airplane in the pattern, so I'm going to do a pattern, but it'll be a long, wide one.
Harbor traffic, Pawnee turning final, runway 36, South Harbor.
Harbor traffic, Pushcat 7-3 Tango, 4 miles to the south. We'll be entering a left base for 27, Harbor.
Up 186 is midfield, crosswind to downwind, runway 36, Hartford.
Well, we're going to be in conflict here.
We'll wait for you down the course there to open mine.
That's probably one of the gliders.
Hartford traffic, Bushgate 7-3 Tango. We're just 2 miles south of the field. We'd like to do a left base, but it looks like we might be a little bit too close to the plane in the pattern at Hartford. So we're going to do a couple 360s, wait till you get down.
And thank you. 186 is midpoint downwind. We'll be touch and go, so you can tuck it in pretty good.
Where are you now?
Midpoint downwind, about to turn base for 36.
For traffic gliders, turning downwind.
Okay, yeah, I think we're going to be clear of you. Hartford traffic, Bushcat 7-3 Tango, left base 27, Hartford.
You see him?
No, but he's doing 36. I thought he was doing 27. He's not.
Subtract Hartford, glider has you in sight. We'll come in behind you on 36.
We got you too.
Hartford traffic, helicopter 410 Sierra Charlie is 4 to the south, landing left traffic 36, Hartford.
See the airplane on the downwind. Hartford traffic pushing at 7 Sierra Tango, turning final 27 Hartford.
Hartford traffic, epic, helicopter 410 Sierra Charlie. Is there a glider landing 360 Sierra Charlie?
That's affirmative.
Can you give me your position, 0 Sierra Charlie?
Glider is 1 mile, half a mile south of the airport, and we'll be on the ground in about 1 minute.
Perfect, I'll plan on being number 2360 Sierra Charlie at Hartford.
Hartford traffic pushing at 7 Sierra Tango, short final 27, Hartford. Traffic, Bushcat 7 Sierra Tango, clear of 27 Hartford.
Tom D'Amico, how are you, sir?
Good, how are you doing, Tom?
This is my wife, Sharon.
Hi. Yeah,
nice to meet you.
Before?
Yeah, I met her before.
So he's a glider pilot.
Yes, I am.
And so we just came by to see if there's any gliders flying. It looks like there are.
There are, and the Blahnik will be ready this afternoon, I think.
Okay, great.
I don't know if I can get you into it. But,
if there's any openings, sure, why not?
Okay, let's check.
Yeah, let's see. Let me know. Hee hee, baby, huh? All right, well, I guess we're done for the day. Sharon's putting away the chairs, and I'm going to watch her put away the chairs. And then we're gonna get going. Wow, what a great day this was. We gotta keep doing this. All right, back in the plane.
Airspeed's alive. Northerly wind. See you later, Hartford.